Hi guys, I'm Itko from Kamibu Games, and now we are playing a horror game. This is the second on my channel, and its name is Saw. Okay, that was strange.
Give me out of here! Oh, fuck! Oh, I didn't do anything! Get me out! Get me out of here! Let me out! Fuck! Get me out of here! Help me.
Okay, that's better. Okay, now new game, confirm, normal. Holy shit. I have never watched a movie. I don't know why. Maybe I'll watch it. But I know what's going to happen now. Hi there. Wait just a moment. Subtitles. Okay.
Your obsession with catching me has robbed you of your life and the lives of others. You abuse every resource available to you, tearing apart lives in your quest to find the truth. You have lost your family, your badge, even the life of your partner, Detective Singh. You have lost your home, whittled away by the bullet wound in your chest. But you have not given up, have you? Now we will see if you can overcome your obsession. No doubt you remember the device attached to your jaw. It is evidence left over from your investigation. Here's what happens if you lose.
Oh.
Free yourself from the device and pursue me, or sit there and let it tear you apart. The choice is yours.
Oh man. Two. 7, 7, 7. Shit. Come on, where's the second number? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Shit, shit, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Oh shit. So I have to play it again. Free! Now the last one. I did it.
Where are you, Jigsaw? I won't play your game. I won't!
I wish I don't have to play it too, but... So what do I have to do? Close. Close. Oh. Huh. 4, 3, 7. Oh, what is this? Never mind. Oh, here where I have to do it. No. What was it? 4, 3, 7. Ah, okay. Hello? Anybody?
Hello?
Hello? Is anyone out there? Don't worry, man, I'm coming. Couldn't do anything.
Escaping this room will require teamwork. Activating the panel will open both doors. Detective Dapp, you must first find the object in the toilet to unlock the panel. As for the toilet, I've gathered refuse from the obsession's drug addicts. Now, Detective, dig through others' discarded trash as you forced others to dig through yours. If either one of you fails in your task, the bombs in this room will detonate. I suggest you hurry.
Oh shit, 1 minute. Your chest. Nothing in here. Fuck, man. Ugh. How can I get out of here? The doors. Ah, okay.
Phew. Barefoot? Oh, shit luck. Getting across that glass is gonna hurt. You aren't getting my shoes.
Oh my fucking god. Oh man. Shit. Fuck. God. Can I find some shoes? Hello. Can't see anything. Wait. Maybe there's a light or something. I don't need you, but okay. Nothing in here. Door sealed. Okay, now let's go back where we are. Since there's nothing I can use. Oh, can't see anything. The fuck am I supposed to do? Go back a little more. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Come back here for nothing. Ouch, ouch, ouch. How to use medication? There's nothing for controls. Fuck. How to use the fucking medicine? Ah, here it is. Excuse me. You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. What the fuck? Let's close it.
Some never appreciate life until they have to work to save their own. They go from cradle to grave, expecting the world to give them everything. I show them the possibility of death and the sacrifices they have to make to stay alive. We will see what sacrifices you will make when the time comes.
Okay, now we have to climb. What? That was strange. It didn't scare me at all, but it's strange. Sorry about that. Okay. Can I read it? Please? Okay. I can't. Bash the door. I said bash. How can I shout or something? I can't hear you, what?
Detective Tam will be here soon. This is the first victim of his obsession.
save the woman. Oh shit!
What are you doing?
What the fuck are you doing?
Part of my game. Nothing personal. I'd grab something quick though if I was you.
I helped you, you son of a bitch. Come at me, you bitch. How can I hit him? I want to fucking hit him! How can I hit him? I can't hit him. Stop killing me. Seriously, how can I hit him? Man, how to hit you?
You wanna die? You're the reason I'm here.
I don't know. What the fuck did I do? Shut the fuck. Seriously, how to hit him? Read note. Is there anything on this note? It's all your fault. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. And stop hearing me. Shit. Shut up, soul. Oh, man. This is the light. Shut up. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. That's how you hit. I know this. Ah, I have to pick it up again. Oh, where is the tape now? Here it is. Here is that bitch who didn't deserve to live.
Sorry, buddy. This is part of my game. Nothing personal. I'd grab something quick.
Nothing personal. You hit me in the leg, bitch.
Just give me the key.
And why the fuck did you attack me? Come here. Come here, you motherfucker. Come here. Oh, you're fast. Fuck you. You're too fast.
No! You said you'd free me if I brought him here. My game is over.
Holy shit. A key. Okay, this doesn't help with anything. The door sealed. Can I use a what? The key? Oh. Here what I have to use. Ouch, ouch. The frame rate, man. What the f- Okay. Where do I have to go? Okay, I didn't blow my head. That's a good thing, isn't it? Okay. So far it looks an interesting game. This guy is insane. My chest. How are you supposed to get it out? Okay. Okay. Is anybody here? I need a key. Spider Man. Nothing from here. Both from the other side. If this is an asylum, leave it. Something in here? No. In here, maybe? No. Nothing in here. Oh shit. The key to survive is with him. Okay. Have to break the wall. Oh yeah! Now that's action. Squeezing. So far the game looks really interesting. Gonna break this door. This is like a fuse. I don't remember something that... Never mind.
There are four bodies ready to cut open. Only one contains the means to continue. But the knife may yet betray you. Choose wisely.
Oh shit. Let's try this one. Found it.
No, no, not again. I passed your test already.
Yet you did not learn your lesson.
I'm sorry, okay? I couldn't help it.
Of course you could. You chose to let your addiction consume you again and again.
I can say only one thing. This guy's insane. On both. Both. On both. Okay, okay. I need to find something to heal myself. Some scalpel. I don't need you. You're worthless. Hi man. So we have to go here. Save the... What the fuck just happened? Oh shit. Okay. Carefully. Carefully, okay, I did it. Kenhardtā. Ok, tad es dosiju. Detektīvi tepkiņu. Nīs, ok. Ok. Sezāra. Can see better. The fuse, which I can open the door. How the fuck did you know this? No one knows. Nail. Found nothing. Yes, but I don't need you now. How to change the weapon, or I don't have another.
Who?
Ka-chow! Okay. Oh, I didn't search this. Found nothing. What a good game. Found nothing. Maybe you shouldn't say it so wisely. You hurt my feelings. Okay, just kidding. What the? Rooms, office, operating, surgical, something. Okay, now we need to find the key. Fuck. Okay, so it's somewhere over here. Maybe. Who knows? I can go here. Either here. So we have to search for the key, obviously. Okay, so it's not here. The morgue. I can break this. Shove. Bolt. Oh, so blind. Bloody hell. Okay, nothing in here, so we proceed to the next door. Oh, so we have to go over here. The sound. Whoa. Who the fuck goes like this? Fuck you, Sal! Son of a bitch. If I find you, I'm going to kill you. Don't worry about this. And in the end, you're going to die, Sal. You're going to die. Why would that choose? And this guy, the other one was with choose. It's not fair. Okay, let's search here a little bit. Let's open this. Oh my god! Hospital. Bandit. Ah. Didn't see you. How can I swap the weapons? If I can swap them. Okay, never mind. Oh wait, I forgot about this door. If I can open it. Ouch, ouch. It's both from the other side. Ouch, ouch. YOLO. I can jump, but okay. You fucking pussy. How can you be such a pussy in this kind of place? I'm never going to be a pussy. What the fuck is this? I'm a pussy.
that's been chasing you and interrogating me? Why?
He is here to face his obsession and to make a choice. Your life will depend on his decision.
Can you let more people get kidnapped? Like me?
The key to any puzzle lies in its pieces. Sometimes you have to look at a problem from a completely different perspective.
Holy motherfucking shit. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, what am I supposed to do? Open the door! Shut up, Saul. Realistic dying. Looks like a falling puppet.
Detective Tab is almost here.
What can I
release
you? Use stupid mouse.
The okay.
Holy shit, holy shit. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? That's what I'm not supposed to do. Let's just ask Sal what to do. Shut up, bitch.
He's almost here to release you.
He
is faster than I can just do any puzzle. Lies in its pieces. Sometimes you have to look at a problem from a completely different perspective. Faces obsession.
Fuck you. This is going to take a while.
Let's
just look over here.
He is faster than I anticipated.
Tab, the cop that's been chasing you and interrogating me, why?
Yeah, I'm a little scared to go
he
there.
He is here to face his obsession and to make a choice. Your life will depend on him.
Can you let more people get kidnapped? Like me?
The key to any puzzle lies in its pieces. Sometimes you have to look at a problem from a completely different perspective.
Completely different perspective. Okay, so I'm going to ask you one thing. What the fuck does this mean? Okay, let's not look at this like a bomb and like something else. Okay, open this, nothing. Let's open this one. Really realistic dying. Okay, now let's look a little bit.
Detective Tab is almost here to
we need the fuse.
He is faster than I anticipated.
No.
Faces obsession.
So obviously we need this. Oh, we have to get it, I guess. Holy shit. Took up about the security checkpoint. Shit, what am I supposed to do? Let's just get anything! Fuck you, Sal. Fuck you, your fucking little pussy. That's how I block. I don't need this, but that's how I block. Let's think like so. The back of the security chip. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so stupid. Okay. Paint thinner, no one knows what. Why the fuck do I need this? Seriously, sounds like you have sex for the first time. Now can I open the others? No, of course. What the fuck? Oh, I need you bet. Don't ever run away from me. Okay, obviously not here. Obviously not here. So far it's a really interesting game. I really like it. It's not that horror, but an interesting game. A really deep game. Fuck it. You're too close.
You're too close.
Who the fuck is? Wait a minute. Hello. Fuck is talking. Oh, I'm not going to stay away. Fuck off.
Hiding makes it worse.
Who the fuck are you? What the fuck are you doing? Wait. Don't run away from me.
I told you to stay away.
Shut the fuck up.
I told you to stay away.
I think that I don't have to kill this guy. Who the fuck cares? Fuck. You. Okay, now let's use the pipe. Oh, that's from where I came from. Perfect. I think that I had to go over here. No. Wait just a moment. Let me see something. Yes! Okay. Something is not correct. Something is really not correct. No. Oh, the switch has to be green. I figured it out. Genius! Explorer office. Okay guys, I'm supposed that we have to do this the other episode. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like and comment. And stay tuned to the second episode. Bye guys.